I'm here with...
Hi, I'm G. Michael Nicolosi. How are you doing?
We're at the Christian Film Festival today. What are you doing?
They left the door open. No, I'm an actor in faith-based films, and we have a film showing here.
What's the name of your film?
The Least of These, A Christmas Tale.
How long have you been in the business?
Oddly enough, about a year. So I used to be a school teacher, so you and I could probably talk. What's your favorite subject?
I like science.
Oh, sweet! That's my degree! That's awesome! So where are you going? Good job. Good job.
Where can we find you on social media?
You won't. You'll find it on social media with them. They're the producers. I'm just an actor working for God.
Thank you so much for being here today. Goodbye. My name is Madelyn Patrick, and I'm here with
Dina Six.
How long have you been in the business?
Well, I've been in the film industry for 15 years, but I just started making my own films about 5 years ago.
What are you doing here today?
I have a short film called Faith in the Storms in the student, division. So that's what I'm doing here.
Do you have any social media?
I do. I have Dina Six on Facebook and Dina Six 06 on Instagram. And I also have a YouTube page, Dina Six.
Thank you so much for being here today.
Goodbye.
Hi, my name is Madelyn Patrick, and I'm here with...
Steve Pecan.
What are you guys doing here?
I'm here because I'm a nominee in the music category, and I'm a singer-songwriter, and I was nominated for a song called 99, performed on Wednesday.
How long have you been in the business?
Well, this is more of my passion, if you will. So it's not so much my business, but I've been a singer-songwriter ever since I was your age.
Do you guys have any social media?
I'm sorry.
Do you have any social media?
Yes, I'm on Facebook. Probably the easiest way to get at me is a website. It's my name is Steve Pecan, STEVEPICHAN.com.
Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Madelyn Patrick, and I'm here with
Kevin Peoples.
Today we're at the Christian Film Festival. What are you guys doing?
We're here representing a film like Eros. We have 8 nominations here at the festival, so we're pretty excited about tonight.
How long have you been in the business?
I have been directing for about 16 years now.
Do you guys have any social media?
We do. You can find out about the movie, Like Eros Movie, on Facebook, likeerosmovie.com. That's to learn about the movie. It was created to launch the Art of Parenting curriculum, which is a tool for parents. You know, as parents, we all can do better. We all need help in parenting, and the source that we get is going back to the Word of God. And so this curriculum helps parents really find that foundation in their parenting for the message that it's never too late.
Thank you so much for being here today. Goodbye.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Madelyn Patrick, and I'm here with... what are you doing here today?
We have a film today. The name of the film is Jana. We are nominated to Best Film and Best Screenplay and Best Actress.
Good luck with nomination.
The main actress, Melissa Pagasta.
How long have you been in your
business? We've been 5 years.
Do you guys have any social media?
Yes, we have. We have Nana La Película on Instagram and Facebook. And we have a website, www.salamfilm.com.
Thank you so much for taking time out of your day to do this.
Thank you guys. Bye.
Hi, my name is Madelyn Patrick, and I'm here with
Lauren Lestrade.
Today we're at the Christian Film Festival. What are you doing here?
Well, I'm nominated for Best Actress tonight.
How long have you been in the business?
For 20 years.
We're excited.
Where can we find you on social media?
You can find me on LinkedIn under Lauren Lestrada, LASTRADA, first name LAUREN, and my website is www.laurenlestrada.com.
Thank you so much for taking time out of your day to do this.
Thank you, and you are adorable.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Thank you. Bye.